Alright guys, today is a special one. I'm going to be showing you my entire pop figure collection as of this time of this video. Throughout 2019 to now, I've been collecting a ton of pop figures. And so far, there's nothing new lately that has interested me. So I'm just going to show you the collection I have now. And then in the future, when I get more pop figures, I will update this video and make a new one and update the collection. So, first things first. It's the first one I found. I found this at Yellowstone at a Target. Oh, well, not specifically in the park, but in when we were driving back, I was in Idaho in the US, and we stopped by a Target and I spotted this and I said I needed to get this. So this is one of the, this is a movie moment. So this is Thor stabbing Stormbreaker into Thanos. And he said, you should have gone for the head, and then he snaps, and then half the universe disappears. Notice how I don't take the pop figures out of the box, so shout out to you, Ashley. But she's taught me that, one thing she's taught me with pop figures is that to keep them holy and pure, you never want to keep them in the box. To display them in the box is actually the best way possible. So, I keep all my pop figures in the box, thanks to her tip. Up to this day, I still do the same, and I think for you guys, if you collect pop figures, you should keep it in the box too, and it's best if you don't take it out. That's all I'm gonna say. So, that's one. This is the biggest one I've gotten, and I've kind of zoomed out because I know there's gonna be a lot. Now, I love the pop figure Thanoses, like the Thanos pop figures. I don't know, I butchered that sentence. So, I've gone out there and I've collected basically whatever Thanos pop figure is out there. So that's one. Here's the other one. This guy has the bobblehead, so obviously I can't show it because he's in the box. But this was a birthday present given to me by Vic and AJ. And up to this day, I still love this Thanos. Although there's that Thanos, this exact same one. This one is just the Thanos figure. Infinity War Thanos. Alright. But that's not the end of the story. Aha! Here's Endgame Thanos. This is one of the very few pop figures I've been dying to get for so long. I saw this at Cineplex one time and wanted to get it. I didn't have cash on me because I spent it on the movie ticket to see Avengers Endgame. But eventually, I found this at a comic bookstore, and it was the last one too, so I quickly snatched it in. Finally have this in my hands. Endgame Thanos with his armor and his sword. If you can see it, the sword is right in there. And up to this day, this is still my favorite Thanos pop figure of all the Thanoses they've done. Alright, moving on. This is another birthday present. This is Cal Kestis from Jedi Fallen Order and BD-1, his droid. And this is another birthday present, and I do want to get the second sister, but I haven't found her yet, so if you know where to get her, hook me up, and I'm going to see if I can order her. But, cool figure. Thank you, Star Speeder 54. Oh my god, there's really nowhere I can put this, can I? I'm just saying, this is going to be a big collection. I have a big collection. Oh wait, aha, you thought Thanos was over. JK. I got my hands on whatever Thanos I can find. Exact same Endgame Thanos, but this is the smaller. This is the keychain. And I'm not taking him out of the box, because I want to keep him pure. So this guy can just put it here. Above that Thanos. Alright, what else do I have? Well, this is actually my very first pop figure. This is Reaper from Overwatch. Reaper, up to this day, is still one of my favorite heroes in Overwatch, and he always will be, and pretty cool figure. He'll go here, and I have another Overwatch, and it's a pretty big one, I must say. Here is D.Va with her mech. There is a normal D.Va, just the figure. They had that and this, but then, come on guys, seriously, would you rather get the D.Va figure or get this with the mech? Right? So, one of the big boys. I still think the Thanos one is the bigger one, but okay, I guess I'll leave this here then. Kind of out of frame, but oh well. We'll just adjust it like this. Right. What else do I have? Well, I have managed to get my hands on one of the exclusives. So these are the golden Marvel figures. This is from celebrating 10 years of Marvel Studios, and I saw this at a mall in where I live. Very, very cool. Had to get, they had Thor, Iron Man, everything, but I picked two to be my favorite. So this is Black Panther. And this one is Iron Spider. So it's Spider-Man in his Iron Man suit, the one that he used in Infinity War. Pretty cool. This is a Fanvote winner, I just realized. That's epic. So you see there's Iron Man, Loki, Captain Groot, Hulk, Black Widow, Thor, Gamora, and Ant-Man. So I have Spider-Man and Black Panther. So yeah, some of this is gonna be covered, but this is what you get when you have such a tiny thing to do your videos on. Haha, you think that was it? No, I have Fortnite, don't worry. I have Fortnite too. This is Loot Llama. Just a llama. They have the big guy, the big version, but that was way too big to fit in my room, so I just got the small one. Next up, we have Skull Trooper. Me and my friends were at another mall and we hunted for this one, and I finally got my hands on him. So that's cool, cool. And another Fortnite, Havoc. Just a plain old Fortnite skin. This one's a pretty cute one. This is Rex. No, not Captain Rex from the Clone Wars. The Fortnite skin, the little T-Rex. And I gotta say, this is one of the cute figures they've made. Look at him. He's not that bad, he's pretty cute. So, here's that. My main skin in Fortnite, if I ever do play Fortnite, this is Burnout. Back when I still played Fortnite, this was my favorite skin. So there's that. It's almost over, guys, it's almost over. Crackshot, almost said crackhead. Pretty cool figure, I must say. There's that. And I have two more figures, but hopefully I still have enough room. Alright, here is DJ Yonder. Absolute classic. Pretty cool. And then, last, but definitely not the least, my favorite Puff figure of all time, or my favorite Fortnite character in all time, Omega. Oh my gosh. I absolutely love this figure. Really, really cool. And this is the last one. Look, I just had enough room to fit all these figures. So that is my entire Pop figure collection. And don't worry, in the future, I will get more. That's not it. So when I do have enough more to start another video, that will come. And there's no point in making a new video every time I get one Pop figure. I'd rather have a bunch of new ones and then make a new video. So there's that. Make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. And we'll see you all with more family-friendly toy review video things. So, see ya.